In the deep dark hills of Eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. It's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you'll never leave Harlan alive. Well, my granddaddy's dad walked down on Catherine's Mountain, and he asked Tilly Elton to be his bride. He said, won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this hall? Or we'll never leave Harlan alive. When the sun comes up, about 10 in the morning, the sun goes down. About 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you drink, and then you spend your life just thinking how to get away. Well, no one ever knew there was cold till the man from the north, he's arrived, waving $100 bills, he said, I'll pay you for your memory. He never left Harlan alive. Now, Granny, she sold out cheap. Moved out west of Pineville to a farm where Big Richmond River wound. And I bet they danced and the jig, and they laughed and sang a new song. Who said we'd never leave Harlan alive? When the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you drink, and then you spend your life just thinking how to get away. But the times they got hard, and tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. He went and dug for Harlan coal, and he sent the money back to Granny, but he never left Harlan alive. When the sun comes up about 10, about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you drink, and then you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave. In the deep dark hills of Eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. It's there.